Hello guys, good day once again. Engineer Mark, thank you so much once again for having me today. Actually ngayong araw ano, mag-open up na naman tayo ng panibagong topic sa inyo ano. So yung topic ngayong araw natin na i-discuss sa inyo is regarding ho sa rap ano. Yung rap, hindi ito music actually. Yung rap actually sa construction, ito yung tinatawag na reclaimed asphalt pavement or known as the other term which is recycled asphalt pavement. So actually magbibigay tayo sa inyo ng ideas kung ano ba yung pag-process and then at the same time ano ba yung kahalagahan ng rap ano? Ng rap materials paano ito ini-extract and then at the same time paano ito pinaprocess and then at the same time paano ito i-minimix sa mga newly design mix ng mga asphalt ano. Actually, just for your information, yung asphalt is part of the environmental sustainability and then at the same time cost reductions also. So, ini-employ ito, actually, this is a program of a certain government or some other construction agencies na kung saan nire-reprocess ulit yung mga old asphalt pavement na, let's say, for example, nire-remove na sa site, instead na i-dispose na lang ito. Actually, why is it that we are not going to recycle these materials at saka i-mix sa mga panibagong mix design? So, however, may mga certain quality control na dapat i-adhere ito. So, papakita natin sa inyo, nag-prepare ako ng slides kung paano ho ba pinaprocess at saka yung pag-control ng mga rough materials ano, at least ma-avoid yung mga tinatawag na contamination sa mga newly design mix ng mga asphalt. Ano. So, tingnan nyo yung slides, at least mayroon ho kayong idea in overview regarding sa tinatawag na reclaimed asphalt pavement or known as the other term which is the recycled asphalt pavement. What's this guys?